Hello, Sweet Swine County. This is Clarice Plow, head reporter for Hidden Away, Not Forgotten. We have lots of people, places, and things to do. My team of reporters and I have been traveling throughout our story country in search of big stories in small towns.
Located in Norfolk, Nebraska, in Madison County, you will find peaceful pastime. Doesn't every quilter dream of working in or owning a quilt shop? In 2003, when Lee McKenna gave up teaching after 21 years, that dream came true. Peaceful Pastime was born. Since that time, the shop located at 322 West Norfolk Avenue in downtown Norfolk, Nebraska, has evolved and grown to 3,000 plus bolts of fabric. Bright colors with geometric designs in traditional patterns best describes our selection, Lee said with a smile. First-time visitors often comment on our unique fabrics. We carry fabrics from Moda, Quilting Treasures, Hoffman, Free Spirit, Kaufman, and Maywood, just to name a few. Peaceful Pastime also carries plenty of books, patterns, and notions to meet all of your quilting needs, whether you are a beginner or have been quilting forever. The shop routinely displays over 50 quilt samples for inspiration, and Lee McKenna, along with staff members Susan and Karen, are always willing to offer suggestions and guidance. They pride themselves on offering great customer service. Their goal is happy quilters. Every spring, Peaceful Pastime participates in the Nebraska Shop Hop and looks forward to seeing new and old friends stop in as they travel the quilter's route. More recently, they have participated in the National Row by Row experience, which is always an exciting event for the store and its customers. Stop in and see the shop when you're in Northeast Nebraska, or check them out at Peaceful Pastime Quilt Shop on Facebook. It's where quilt friends gather. Peaceful Pastime, Norfolk, Nebraska.